Hey homies, what's up? It's your boy back again on another Wednesday for another influential women's video. Today we'll be discussing Ildera Muriel Rode. Dr. Ildera Muriel Rode was born in Panama on September 6, 1920, and moved to the United States at the age of 25. By 1948, she had earned her nursing diploma, followed by degrees in teaching, psychiatric nursing, and curriculum development, and a doctorate from New York University. In the early years of her career, Dr. Ildera Muriel Rode worked at the Bellevue Psychiatric Hospital, treating Puerto Rican soldiers who were facing the traumas of the Korean War. Over the years, Muriel Rode's focus stayed on bettering the lives of Hispanic nurses and medical professionals, as well as advising policymakers on issues that affected Hispanic communities. Not only did she care for the communities, she also used her skills as an educator to teach others that same level of care and awareness. For example, Dr. Ildera Muriel Rode wrote about the idea of a culture within a culture, informing nurses that being aware of the various cultures is a key part of taking care of their patients. In 1975, Ildera Muriel Rode founded the organization now known as the National Association of Hispanic Nurses, NAHN. After attempts to form a caucus were rejected by the American Nurse Association, the NAHN, like Muriel Rode herself, put its focus on improving the healthcare system for Hispanic communities, both for patients and medical workers. After a long and fruitful career that earned her many honors, including becoming the first Hispanic nursing dean at New York University, as well as being given the American Academy of Nursing's Living Legend Award, Dr. Ildera Muriel Rode died in Panama on September 5th, 2010. So for your achievements and contribution to healthcare, especially within the Hispanic community, we'd like to thank you for your contributions, Dr. Ildera Muriel Rode. All right, homies, be safe, take care, catch you on the next one.